Hello everybody, my name is DarkStoneOf437, welcome back to The Division. Now, in my last video, In my last video, I said that I was going to delete that profile, just show you the beginning of it, and then take a tour of a almost fully upgraded base of operations. As you can see, we have a living quarters, four people, which is always good. It's always good. They even have some TV going on. Jesus, that guy snores.
It's not Christmas. Does it matter? We've got plenty to celebrate.
Here's a almost fully upgraded medical wing. I'm pretty sure that a fully upgraded medical wing, yep, doesn't have that on the floor. Let's go ahead and pick that up. Alright. Fully upgraded, almost fully upgraded tech wing. Doesn't have that on the floor.
Look, we both got shit to do right now.
I know. And an almost fully upgraded security wing. With an armory.
Whatever you need, I've got.
Nope. Ooh, let's see what cosmetics are available for sale today.
You came to the right place.
I'll go ahead and grab those. All right. So today, wow, that voice crack.
The cleaners that torch the yards, we'd be screwed. Good work stopping them.
Okay. So today, we're going to be saving all three of the people that we need to be saved. We need to save Paul, we need to save Roy, and we need to save, what's-her-face. But today, well, I mean, right now, sorry. Jeez, I should really write a script. But right now, we're going to save her, because it's literally right around the corner. Like, I'm not even kidding. It's literally right around the corner. Okay. Well, it's not gonna let us just walk in. So we're gonna... There we go.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agents. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you're ready.
You deserve it. Did you do something? Stay where you are.
Now this is my fully, almost fully upgraded character, so I'm playing this on tier 5, so it is like a normal playthrough.
If you patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location. Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
Alright. My mouth was really dry lately.
It looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant. There's a lot of these guys. but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
That's a tear gas grenade.
Additional hostiles detected.
I'm gonna wait till all of them are on the ground.
Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's. Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together.
Aw, no elevator music?
I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this, but... then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get him. To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Well, that guy just took a leak. Come on, poke your head out. Open sesame.
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Warning, hostiles detected.
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down! There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone epic guns.
All yours, Agent.
We're right above the stadium. We were just fighting down there, now we're up here.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. Theater staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
I am completely disoriented. I cannot see shit. Ah, damn, I shouldn't have destroyed it. Got him.
Got the medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle, and we'll see what she can do for us.
Well, we're not gonna do that. Basically, after you do every mission of saving them, it's just a cutscene of them telling you, well, the place is shit. It needs upgrades. I know this already. No. Alright. So now we're gonna go back to the base of operations. We're gonna sell everything that we got. And we're gonna restock. And then we're gonna go and save Roy Benitez.
Hey, what you need?
You name it.
Thank you.
It seems a little out of place. I need you and your people knocking on doors, and if necessary, kicking them in.
But before we go, a little reference from Ubisoft. Trifocal goggles. That's Sam Fisher. That's Ubisoft right there. Nice reference. I congratulate you. And no, I didn't say that wrong. It's just what I say. Alright, so now that we're out, we are going to do the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. Come on. There we go. Where is it? There it is.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
Well, don't worry, Roy. We're on our way. And by we, I mean me. Oh no, I don't want to go there. There's a marksman up there. Another marksman, I forgot. Ooh, that double tap. And yes, you can shoot through car windows. Gotta reload everything. All right. Come on, get up there. Anything? Like I totally needed that.
By locusts. Don't let them through.
You're ganging up on me, huh?
Now, when dealing with marksmen, the ones with the sniper logo above their head, there are two ways of dealing with it. One, you either counter snipe, or two, you get up close and personal.
Warning. Hostiles incoming. Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
There we go.
Captain Benitez, this is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get.
Alright, so now we got to go and kill these guys.
I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
Keep doing that hero thing, you hear me? I'll disarm this thing.
Alright. We are not going to pop our med kit until it is absolutely necessary.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Thank you, Isaac. Alright, I made a bad judgment. Alright, I'm not seeing anybody. There they are. Oh shit.
That was too close. They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
All right. Bomb has been disarmed, and it's all good. All right, so we're just gonna open up. Obviously, we're gonna loot this. But we can't take it, so it's whatever.
Oh, look who it is.
Jesus, what we got left. Glad to meet you, whoever you are. Hope we can count on you and yours this time, because we got a hell of a fight ahead of us. Listen up. We got good news and we got bad news. Looks like we got division agents for backup, but these guys out there, they just...
Oh, two marksmen. One above and below. Got him.
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
All right. Come on, poke your head out. I need you not suppressed. Come on! Poke your head out, damn it. I gotta push.
Agent, my people say the threat has been eliminated. I thank you, my guys thank you, and the people of New York fucking thank you. I'm on my way back to the base with an escort. Let's talk when you get there.
All right.
Good job, Agent. If they'd blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the security wing. See you back here.
Alright, and now we got a complete subway morgue, and we will have saved all three of the leaders of each wing. Alright.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. A Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is...
Locating artillery relay. Target acquired. Sub-level 3.
Now this is a bolt-action sniper, so it has to get through its reloading animation in order for you to reuse it. We'll shoot again. But if you hammer the triggers at just the right time, you can do a multi-shot, which is great. Ooh, you have your tank exposed, don't you?
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
That was just great.
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
I needed that. And I needed that.
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Activate power relay. Confirmed. Local power back. Online.
Whoever just turned on the lights? You're either JTF, or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Yep, you cannot do this mission unless you are...
area.
Contaminator level filter 2. I think it's 2. It might be 3. I'm just kidding. It might be 1. Oh. Oh, they're throwing incendiaries.
Activate secondary power relay.
Think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Don't want to drop down there. Probably snipe this guy. They're gonna go and get him. Told you. Once they find a target, they will go wherever they need to in order to get to that target. Bleeding and on fire.
Son of a bitch. It's actually working. No more bleeding current is below Manhattan. Couple more hacks like that and we're in business.
Alright. Next area, please.
So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
You're a sneaky little bastard, aren't you? Poke your head out. Thank you.
secondary power relay.
There we go.
Leaving contaminated area.
Pick up the components.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Drop them. Drop it. Pick them up. Pick these up.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
There we go. Wish you could fucking sprint, but you can't.
Activate power relay.
There we go. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up. Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there, hang on a sec.
Testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting the work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up. It's going to get real dark, real fast. Can't get power to the base unless I do a reboot, so everything's going to shut down for a minute. Oh, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson. Because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky.
What do you know?
It's alive. Oh, crap. Cleaners. I thought you took care of these guys.
Go ahead and throw that. And then retreat.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
That's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleaners, and I'm fucked.
Come on.
lay this place up like Vegas. I'm gonna lock everything down so no one will come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so you might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
There we go. We just rescued some peoples.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
All right. Oh. Let's just see if it'll have any checkpoints. Yes, it does force you to fucking walk, and I hate it. But as soon as you cross here, you can run again.
Benitez says the supply infrastructure through the train yards intact.
Keep fighting a good fight. Do what I can from here.
No.
It seems a little out of place. Hey, check these babies out.
See what I get.
Nobody's got a better selection.
Wow, over 10 million. All right. Well, that was Saving Some Peoples in Tom Clancy's The Division, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.